girls bought as well, that Doyle.
Yeah, that Doyle.
Yeah, no, I saw that was 2 days ago.
Is she still here?
What do you think of this spot?
It's okay. Not very windy.
Are you gonna be
too choppy? And the beach is crowded. And occasionally we get a bit of sunshine here, but apart from that, it's okay.
Are you gonna keep it secret? Or only tell your?
Maybe I might tell a few people, but I mean I wouldn't recommend coming here personally. It's a mess on the beach, it's just not great. You want to go to Kawipi or have a beer?
Go ahead.
So, I was thinking about this today. Actually, I've been thinking about this for the last week or so. I love both my 10 and my 14. Those are the kites I always fly. I really love both of them. But, my relationship with my 14 and my 10 is very different. I kind of feel like my 14 is like my wife. I fly. I mean, it's reliable. It's stable. I fly it most of the time. It's always there for me. I can always trust it. I can always count on it. My 10, however, my 10 is like my mistress. You know, when the wind's really howling, you know, when I want to throw the kite around real fast. Jump
Pounder.
Higher, yeah, just really go out and pound. Then I go with my 10.
Crazy.
Basically, rock up here, kite all day like demons.
Wait, it wasn't recording.
I'm very camera shy, actually.
Oh, you are.
It did sound a bit like the Jerry Springer show to me. Very American.
Confessions of kite surfers.
Indeed.
Do you have anything you want to confess?
Not on camera. Lots of
things. Go down that main street, Broadway, all the way, and just keep going until it ends.
Right.
And then you can see a little church.
Right.
And we're basically kind of passing. You take the road all the way to the church, and then it turns right.
Okay.
And you see, like, Posada Calibri on the wall.
Calibri.
Yes.
As in?
Like the bird?
Like the bird.
Calibra. Yeah. But not as in like one of the coke. How do you call it?
Calibra.
Calibra. Oh yeah? I wonder why we're here. Like the great drink.
Yeah.
No one knows what we're talking about.
Yeah, that is great.
Wait, I didn't get
you missed it!
Do it again! Oh, you're no fun.
Brazilian show is over.
Tell them about Ilha Fantasia.
Ilha Fantasia? You guys are going to the hotel? No, is that that club?
Yeah. Ilha Fantasia.
Yeah,
they have mounted lesbians. Shows.
Mounted choreographed lesbianism.
Yeah, it was like they have this.
That's a translation.
And it's in Portuguese and English, and the English translation said they have mounted lesbianism. Shows.
Mounted choreographed.
Was it mounted choreographed? Yeah.
Choreographed.
Like,
fantastic.
Yeah, so we were asking what that was. We didn't really get an explanation. We didn't actually go see. So.
Oh, what a shame.
We don't.
That's any sort of thing you have to.
We're still sort of curious as to what the mounted lesbian is.
Just pull away and then I'll jump in the car.
Sorry?
Drive 10 meters.
You know it.
Yeah,
all right.
I couldn't get any other shots.
Do like a...
Now let's go on the dunes.
Okay. But go past the camera and then I'll jump in. Sorts of oases.
Dried up.
Thank you. hit it with speed and skim across the pool, huh?
You can have a go, Mike.
No, no. I did this before.
We did a video.
What's up?
We did a video.
No. I think it's a good kite surfing shot, though. Definitely carbon yoke.
Huh?
Definitely carbon. You don't want to get
carbon. Like I don't like the idea of going straight down right now.
You don't want
to. I don't know. I mean, this. I guess there's more.
You don't want to pick up speed.
Friction.
Just try it for a few. Give them some tips.
This boat is a piss.
How's it different than snowboarding? Wait till this girl goes.
I can't believe they got a goofy one.
This is regular, right?
But it doesn't look as good. Let me see the bottom.
Thing up.
Huh?
Wait for it to pull this thing up.
Yes.
Is it that hard? This is going to screw up his kite surfing technique.
Better kite surfer than snowboarder. Sit on.
I would just throw that board into the pool and walk down by this point. That's crazy. That's Ooga Ooga.